Happy Father's Day. Many countries celebrate Father's Day on the third Sunday in June. But in Taiwan, Father's Day is August 8th. Why? Because Chinese word for August 8th sounds like the word for father, Baba. How do people celebrate Father's Day? Some people buy their father or their dad a gift. It may be something to wear or a special treat. Others take their dad out for a meal. Some people like to plan an activity, then the family can spend time with their dad. Why is there a special day for father? Because father is important. Father provides for their children. Then what so their family can have food, clothes, and place and a place to live. Father protect their families and keep them safe too. Father also teacher. Then teach their children to make good decisions. Good father believe in their children. They help them grow up to be a good adult. Fathers are an important part. Of their children's life, they help them their children succeed and learn useful skills. Good father encourage their children. They help them when life is hard. They guard when good things happen to their children. Father also teach their children comfort. Father always love their children and their children know that a good father make life better for their children. Thank your father, it is Father's Day.